Hi, Tanya. I wanted to enter your contest. The hardest part about the contest was finding something I've never done before because I've tried different makeup styles and what have you before. And so trying to find a hair or makeup style in a tutorial that I've never done was kind of tricky. I kind of just flung the hair together because I decided not to do a hair one. I wanted to do something relatively easy because the kids are at war today. Maybe it's because it's raining. I don't know. But they're arguing constantly. And so, wanted to find something that was kind of easy. So, here's the tutorial I chose to do the contest with. Okay, so in that tutorial, you need a makeup liner, a lipstick, and I'm hoping this one's not too dark, and a couple lip liner pencils, and some gloss. Let's see how it goes. Obviously, if you're watching this, it turned out alright. So I said start it over. So it says that you have to put a very thin line of eyeliner, lip liner on. If you hear screaming in the background, that's my autistic son. Oh, that's it. Now, she said you need a very thin, even line. Lip liner brush. Yeah. Why have you never done this one? I just really never gotten into the whole big plump lip look, but hey, whatever works. And she said to take your lipstick. This one's a little lighter than the one I used last night, so I'm hoping this one's going to work. If you load some on your brush like this. And we're going to fill in just a little bit, not all. I don't think. I don't know. I'm not really good at this haul. That line of business. You know, Tanya, I like that retro look so much that I wore it to church today. So anyway, told you to do that. Yeah. Drop the lipstick on. If I'm wearing a shirt that I don't particularly like, well, I like it, but don't worry about it. Then she says, take some lip gloss. And she says blot it because all this is on and I don't like anything on my hands. I will just kind of use a little bit of the brush to kind of finish it out. And you only put lip gloss on just the inner part of the lip. I guess it kind of looks 3D. Did my best anyway. But that is my entry for your contest. Hope I win because I would really love to get that PB2. Talk to you later. Bye.